I'm so proud that we're starting our new life together tomorrow. It is so crazy how fast the last few years have went by. I still think about the first time we ever seen each other at Big Tom's. I was so nervous just to talk to you. Just look at us now and how much our love has grown. Sitting here tonight with our pups, we all three agree this house isn't a home without you here. Telling Gus to tell his sister-in-law hey for me was the single-handed best decision I have ever made. I love you so much, Kaitlyn, and always will. So sun, rain, or hurricane tomorrow, it's going to be amazing because it's the day I finally get to call you my wife.
Whenever I look back on how our journey first started and how shy we both were on our first date, we have truly grown so much together since that day. Since our first date on November 13, 2016, you have grown to be my comfort, happiness, strength, and today my husband. I can't promise you our life will be perfect, but I can promise that every day I will put your feelings before my own, and I love you unconditionally through the good times and the bad times. After today, we no longer are two, but one. Your happiness becomes my happiness, and your burdens become my burdens. From this day forward, we will walk together through life as one. I truly believe that everything in life happens for a reason, so it is no accident that in 1 hour or so from now, you'll become a husband and wife. People always say, when you meet the person that you were supposed to spend the rest of your life with, you just know. True love is something that cannot be explained with words. True love can only be felt. I can honestly say that I finally understand what true love was when God gave me you. Love always and forever, your future wife, Kaitlyn.
Dearly beloved friends and family, Ethan and Kaitlyn are here today to declare their love to one another by being joined together in the bonds of marriage. Ethan, you repeat after me. Kaitlyn, I take you to be my wife.
Kaitlyn, I take you to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
Until death separates us.
Until death separates us.
This I promise to you.
This I promise to you.
Hey, Kaitlyn, repeat after me. Ethan, I take you to be my husband.
Ethan, I take you to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In
sickness and in health.
I will love you and cherish you.
I will love you and cherish you.
Until death separates us. This I promise to you. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it is with great joy that I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ethan Hartley.
But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know. Says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all. The smile. Saying you'll never leave me. say it best when you say nothing at all.